So this is what we got. We bought us a Nissan. We bought me a Nissan.
Yes, we bought you. You're right. It's yours.
So she is a 2020 Nissan Pathfinder. And the reason really why I wanted a Pathfinder is because it got third row seating. And pretty much the rest of the features are all the same as, except for the navigation, as the Kia has. So I really love my Kia. And so I wanted something equal or greater. Oh, yeah, it's not hot. Is it hot? Obviously Jason was driving because, yeah, definitely not tall. What you mean? No, come on, you want to be my little passenger seat rider? Come on, sit down. Oh, there you go. So one of the things that's different is the navigation. I didn't have navigation. Don't be showing where we go.
It don't got where we live up there.
Yes, it do.
Well, just say the address then, but then I can't show them. Right.
I'm not going to put that in there.
Whatever.
But anyway, like I was saying, the navigation is different. But everything else is pretty much the same. We got heated seats. And that's really different. Well, see, me and your daddy's glasses. Y'all won't have to be sure. Yeah, daddy. I'm putting it right here. I really like it. I like it a lot. It's a lot bigger, y'all, than my other car was. I thought he was going to be a passenger rider. He's going to buy now. Okay. So I got you this guy. But the cool thing about this car, y'all, is that the seats let down like this, with like this little latch. So I thought that was pretty cool. And these seats, I ain't never seen a car whose seats, whose back seats like move like that. I thought that was pretty cool. These first two rows move like that. This one don't. The last row don't move. But that's just fine. So yeah, we all like it. The boys really like it. They came in and they were
talking. They probably can't hear you, Janae.
We'll figure it out. She in there tearing stuff up. Hey, don't pull that. Remember what happened last time. But yeah, we like it. We like it a lot. Yeah.